My first memory of the ocean, of course, is walking along the beach with my parents on Spanish Banks. This is in the late 1930s, 1940. I remember Father taking me in a rowboat and rowing around Stanley Park, trolling for sea-run cutthroat trout. Or we would fish off Spanish Banks and catch halibut. Of course, none of that is possible today.